11 people were rushed to the hospital yesterday after experiencing severe turbulence on a Delta Airlines flight from Italy to Atlanta. It happened just a few minutes before that plane landed at Hartsfield-Jackson International Airport. Delta officials say both passengers and crew members were among those hurt, but none of the injuries, fortunately, were life-threatening. The FAA is investigating that incident.